Believe it or not, when we think of a new idea or one is suggested to us,
our brain ignores anything that might be good about it and hones in on the negative.
We talked to Susan Robertson, CEO and innovation strategist at Sharpen Innovation, about the phenomenon called the negativity bias.
We are more motivated to avoid negative experiences than we are motivated to seek out positive experiences.
To combat the negative mindset that's ingrained in our DNA, all we need is GPS thinking.
GPS thinking stands for great problem solving.
Let's start with the G for great.
G, great, says that you need to list everything about that idea that could be great or interesting or valuable.
Your first reaction to the new idea will probably be yes, but, or even just no.
But the good news is there are ways to train ourselves to manage around it.
Once you've realized the potential, you can move on to solving the second part. P for problem.
Instead of making a statement like it's too expensive, instead you need to flip it into a how-to question. Like, how can I make it more affordable?
This trick tells your brain to flip off rejection and flip on problem solving. For example, you complain to a friend that you're so exhausted at the end of every day. Your friend says,
you should take a 2-hour break in the middle of your day. And immediately what your brain does is go to all the problems with a 2-hour walk every day.
You have too much work to do. You have kids' activities.
Instead of saying, I don't have time, you say, how do I find time for exercise?
This lets you move on to S for solution.
Which is you solve for those problems you just identified in the idea by changing the original idea.
If you can train your brain to do this neuroscience hack,
you'll dramatically improve your creative thinking and really open yourself up to lots of new possibilities and new ideas.
Navigating from no to yes with GPS.